I'm with Hani. I haven't vlogged in so long, guys. I've missed you guys so much. But I'm currently in somewhere in East London. Me and Hani are so lost. We're on our way to an Instagram event. Wow, she's laughing at me because I got hella energy out of nowhere to start vlogging. But me and Hani have been literally had the most shambolic day ever. I'm just scared of this dog.
You're not scared.
I'm not sick, fam. Basically, Hani and I are running. How many hours late are we running, Hani?
20 minutes.
2 hours late. Well, like, shambolic. We're ever gonna get invited to events ever again. She was in her Uber looking for me. My phone died. I couldn't answer. And then they finally found me sat in Starbucks, charging my phone like shambolic. It was an actual joke. Oh, okay, thank you, brother. Did you hear what he said? He goes, is that Snapchat? Wow, this big fat camera. And he's asking me Snapchat. Wallahi, my Somali brothers, I got you, G, I got you.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed, I didn't
want
to show up.
Yeah, we are. Wallahi, we're actually so embarrassed to consider not even going. And Khadija and Sumaya are waiting for us there. Once we get there, I'll carry on with the vlog, obviously. Sorry, my phone's in the way. Honey, please show us your outfit, honey.
Yeah.
She's so shit because she's like, I feel so embarrassed. Why are you so embarrassed? I know, but yeah, what can we do?
I'm so confused. It's telling us to turn this way, but we'll be turning into a wall. Yes!
Yes, Sumaya! We're inside! Forever has food in her mouth. So we're at the Instagram event. As you can see behind me, Sumaya, say hi! Khadija, say hi! You don't want to be on camera today, apparently, but don't be a YouTuber. Is that her? I say it, didn't you? Here we are, guys. And this is the experience. This is my room. The glitter room is for me. Sumaya didn't want to be in the vlog yet because she was munching away at me. Free yourself.
The girls have left me, I don't know where they are. I just want to charge my phone.
All Somalis are afraid of dogs.
No, I can confirm.
That's not true.
Too long.
Sumaya, are you scared of dogs, B?
Nah, no.
Not scared of dogs?
No.
Is that
really.
True? Are you sure of me, yeah?
Yeah.
Safe. We'll put that to test later.
Yeah.
Should we do a quick episode of car bants? Okay, you hold the camera.
Do you think you made car bants? It was nothing but the rest of us.
Okay.
My leg.
They can't even see. Okay, you guys, car bants is back with Mavid. Najib and Khadija. This joke is so dead, yeah. This joke is actually so dead, yeah. So look at us.
This girl's forever screaming, forever shouting.
No, wallah, I'm not. Mom said to me, she goes, why can't you be more like Khadija?
No, I said to her mum earlier.
Yeah, she said
to her mum.
I just say, everyone here has met my mum. So me and my mum the other day in person, so your conversation, your 2 second conversation means nothing.
Well, you haven't met her mum?
No, she hasn't met my mum.
I haven't, my dream.
I was gonna say, Khadija, I was like, rah.
So me and my mum the other day, yeah, they were literally chopping it up, yeah, besties. In the living room.
Besties for life.
Besties for life. I was like, bro, I'll just sleep.
You're gonna have to. It's officially cement every
it's
day now.
Can I just say, you look amazing. Mashallah. Oh, Sumaya always comes and always sleeps. Mashallah. Innit?
I'm doing too much now.
Thank you.
But look at her in the yellow, guys.
Obviously, it's my colour.
Melanin and that. Wait, hold on. Close up, guys. Close up.
Don't worry,
guys. We'll do up if we later. So, what's the topic for today's car bants?
Let's think of a topic, guys.
Are we really going to do it?
I don't mind.
Yeah, well, let's
do it.
Literally, we were just talking about suicide and like Islam and religion. Is that too heavy?
Not that it's heavy, fam.
Basically, we can talk about that. But there was a guy that committed suicide in Mecca. So we were just saying how that just goes to show how when people say to you, oh, just go pray, just make dua, da 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 da, it can really detriment to someone's mental health. Because obviously he's then gone and killed himself in the most, in the holiest place of Islamic history.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I think you just never really know what's like going on in someone's mind though.
Yeah, well, like, you really
but you can be in the most religious place and you can still have these thoughts.
Yeah, yeah.
Just because you're praying or anything, you need to have like therapy and
yeah, you need to. There's so much more.
I forgot, like, it's that time of day where English is not my
English. The vocabulary is pending.
Allah, it's not there. But you guys know what I mean, though, innit?
Anyways, if you guys are going for anything, like, inshallah, make Allah make it easy for you, and like, we will obviously like keep you guys in our du'as, but also like seek help, seek like professional help. That's just my personal advice as like just a normal citizen, not as if like I know shit. But I would just say,
but in general, it's one of them things that you've got to talk about. Bottling things up is the worst thing you can possibly do.
Yeah. Oh, Sandy, is that you? Yeah.
The more we talk about it, the more it won't be a stigma and it won't be taboo anymore.
Do you know what my friend?
Especially like, actually spoken about.
My friend Reem, she's the smartest thing ever. She goes, nothing ever changes when you're stuck in the comfort zone. Don't just talk about shit
that
you're comfortable to talk about.
Especially in our community. If you don't talk about it,
nothing's
gonna change.
Exactly. So more conversations, same. Khadija, have you forgiven me yet? Are you still moody?
Right. You're still talking,
When are you ever happy, fam? This girl. Okay, honey, tell us what put you off.
He basically went on my computer, selected everything, pressed copy. He went over to his computer to try paste it, he couldn't find it.
He stood on his computer and tried to paste it on his one.
You know, honey, the way that me and honey cast each other, you think we actually hate each other, but we're like, no one actually gets our banter.
What was it you said to me now? Oh, you was a shortcut.
I said to honey, I was like, honey, obviously Allah took his time when he was making me, but you were a shortcut.
Amazing. She took my joke and she made it her own. She put an Asha label on my joke.
Can I have some?
No. Thank you, babe.
Why are you not bigger to each other? You don't even like each other. So you can say me that I think that she doesn't really like you, honey. She's not really like you, honey. She gets Asha with the yellow all the time. Okay, safe. So I'm going shopping tomorrow on my own. So, May, do you want to come?
No.
Alright, safe. I'm going shopping on my... I don't want to ask for it. I know you're just a little chilly, didn't
it? No, come on. When
you're saying? Bitch.
So I'm going shopping tomorrow, so I'll take you guys with me. And then I'll see you the day after.
Where are you seeing me?
The day after, at that event.
Oh, honey.
Oh, we're coming.
You're not coming?
Don't see how shook she got and she acts like she don't know.
I was going to go on my own. You meant? I was going to go on my own.
Is it yoga event?
Yeah, it's facial yoga.
Oh, what are we going to be doing?
Just just I think they do like facials and
like massages.
And like massages. I'm going to come with a full beat because they were like, they're just going to show you how to like do shit on your face. I don't know.
Maybe. I've got my henna after for my wedding.
Saving it, guys. Okay. All right, guys. Say bye to the vlog.
I actually am getting my henna done.
Can we just say bye to the vlog?
Bye and unsubscribe.
By the way, guys, if you guys have noticed, we have changed the name on our channel. On the channel, it's no longer Asha Every Day, it's Khadija and Asha Every Day. But it's Asha and Khadija. But Khadija said today, she goes, oh, I don't want to be on camera. You can't be committing to a channel and then now saying, I don't want to be on camera. It's a full-time thing.
Did you change the name?
Yeah, well, we changed the name.
Oh, that's cute.
We're sweet,
aren't we? Okay, subscribe for Khadija's sake then.
Honey.
Bye. the angle's much better.
Bye guys.
Bye. She's already linking arms. I said to her already, don't link arms with me. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Hala, that's so embarrassing, Khadija. Why did you do that?
Guys, I hate shopping so much. She's taking her time, putting everything back together. I tried on one item here. Basically, it's really nice. Oh wow, it's ugly from here.
Khadija is actually finished. She's been down for the toilet for like the last hour or so. And now that we're finally here, she dumped all of her stuff on me. And then she goes, oh, go charge my phone. She goes, charge my phone. And I was like, oh wow, like how long are we gonna be here for? She goes, don't watch that. It's been 15 minutes already, I don't know what she's doing. The woman of the hour.
Have
said no toilet whatsoever. She goes, nah, it's all dirty, blah, blah, blah. But obviously, the scheme. How are you feeling? Are you feeling better? Honey, you're right there, yeah?
Yellow.
What's this procedure that is undergoing? Dr. Honey, yeah, is this you? Man, like? What is going on? Oh no, I can actually smell it. Look at that. But basically, we sprayed perfume on it thinking it might help. We're actually dumb. She'll give us new shoes. You don't need to buy new shoes, honey, I promise.
You just want me to embarrass myself at the event.
No, the thing is,
I've got Hila later as well. Imagine they want to do Hila and me and Addie.
You're gonna buy new shoes?
I'm buying new shoes, yeah.
Honey, I don't think it's that deep. Well, I don't think it's that deep. Let me help you wipe it.
Just get my shoes.
It's not like. All that we need to do now is just wipe it now. Yeah?
Guys, this is.
Guys, this is real friendship. I feel absolutely sick.
Are you happy with that?
No, there's still bits left. Guys, look, there's still bits. It's because my shoes aren't flat. If they were just a flat sole, it would have been so nice, but they've got.
Tiny, they've got.
I'm gonna send bad.
I'm never gonna say that word ever again. Now we're late as well. It's 10 past 10.
Is it? Say, well, I hate. It's not going to start on time, is it? These events never start on time. Okay, so basically, Hanya and I are going to an event. What's the event for? It's like a skincare company founded by like twin sisters. It's really cute.
What's the actual? I forgot to read about it.
I'm done. So we're going to this event and we're really excited, but we're like 10 minutes late. Well, we're over 10 minutes late. We're like 40 minutes late. We should have been there for 9:30. It's now 10 past 10.
I emailed her and told her we're running late.
Yeah, that's alright.
I'm absolutely sick.
We've just come out of that event and me and Hanya have had the best idea ever. She's gonna pick an outfit for me that I have to wear, and I'm gonna pick an outfit for her that she has to wear. But Daniel, I'm not wearing them. Apparently we have to wear them. No, the disrespect is so real. Look at her.
This is so you.
The rules are, as long as it's modest,
yeah,
it's okay. And we've got 5 minutes to pick an outfit.
Okay,
what time is it now?
What size is it? Wait.
I'm a size 12, 14. Okay, so the time is 12, 11. We have how long? 5 minutes.
Okay, yes.
So 12, 16. You have to have your. Honey, put them back down. I'm not wearing
them. I'm not even going to make it cute.
Alright, cool. I've got you. Okay, what size do you wear?
10, 12.
10, 12?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So 12, 11. Back at 12, 16. Right here.
Okay.
Okay, ready? One, two. So angry. I'm actually so angry.
So we're gonna go for this, obviously. Animal printed.
Wow, I'm an animal. Wild.
When she was younger, she really wanted to be a part of the Cheetah Girls. She's this is screaming. Cheetah
Yay. Am I living my dream?
You're living your dream. And then obviously because we love layering, we're gonna put this. The detailing of this is quite pretty, pop of colour. Asha is a colourful person. And then we're gonna go, obviously we need a jacket on top of it.
That looks like aluminium foil. I'm going like a jacket potato. Are you alright, Annie?
Obviously, because this is a waist jacket as well, so you'll still see the nice sleeves in the and then all on top with these colourful pants.
What did you
pick out for me?
Do you know what? You're a joke, Annie. Okay, cool.
We've got to try it on and show you guys after, guys.
What did you pick out for me?
You're recording, yeah?
Yeah.
So basically, like, Annie loves to try it. No, I'm looking buff. I'm looking nice. I'm looking sweet. Do you know what? I thought my outfit was like harsh, yeah? Look at what this girl did to me. I swear to God, this girl, she's an actual pagan. Okay, you guys got a rate, so we need to do a Twitter, an Insta poll.
Yeah, we need to find out who
looks best.
Exactly.
Do you know what I'm feeling today? I look so big, honey. Look at me.
Guys, how do we look? Who looks better, me or Asha?
Obviously me. Obviously, I can rock anything.
Asha,
I'm confident. I can rock it. I can rock anything.
Is
it? Okay, this is Hani's outfit. MashaAllah. Wow. I'm done. She even did off shoulder. Her girl did off shoulder. This is overpowering.
Now it's my turn, guys. Asha, I want you to go up to them and ask for another size of this.
No,
well, I go. Wait, come.
What are you looking around? I can't do this.
Why are you shy? Excuse me. My friend wants another size of that jacket.
Which one? This jacket?
Yeah.
Yeah. What size is that?
Medium, I think.
This, can I
check?
Yeah.
Medium.
Cool. Thank you. Hannah, you're a waistband. You're actually finished.
Do you want a large one?
How much?
No, go small, I think small.
Go smaller.
Because it'll be nice if it was a bit more fitted. Guys, can you see my skirts just sparkling? I'm sure people are. Yeah, she's got a date later. She has a date later. We're just trying to prepare her.
This is our challenge. Basically,
ridiculous, you know? This is your date outfit, babe.
The funniest thing just happened. Look at how angry she is. Some guy just approached Khadija and he was like, oh, I'm so sorry, I just saw you from across the road and I think you're absolutely stunning, blah blah blah, yeah? And then she's like, oh, thank you, but you know, she goes, I'm married.
Let me say my side, guys, she's such a horrible friend, yeah? She completely and utterly violated girl code.
I didn't. Like,
instead of saying, yeah, you know, she's married. It's like, you're not married. When did you get married? You're such a horrible friend. And then, yeah, guys, I had to stay committed to the lie. And I was like, I don't have a ring because culturally, you know, it's not our thing. And he's like, what kind of marriage?
I was thinking him.
And she was like, yeah,
I was on
his
side.
And literally, she was like, oh, I'm trying to be a good friend here. And even he said to her, like, I don't know who you're trying to be a good friend here.
I'm dying. No, but we ended up becoming friends with him after, and he was really nice. And we found out he's Iranian. He's a really nice guy, Miskin. He's 27. Miskin! Miskin, he was a nice guy.
Yeah, he wasn't the problem, it was you.
No, but I helped you after. I was like, oh no, like she actually is.
Yeah, but it's too late, you only need to lie, didn't it?
Oh, that was actually this. Just say hello to the vlog really quickly then, at least, didn't it?
It's not on the vlog that I'm mad at. Hi guys, it's not on the vlog, it's you that I'm mad at.
Okay, say hi to the guys. Basically, Hani left us, and now Khadija wants a picture. That's why she's wearing red.
Guys, yeah, obviously I'm wearing red because I can.
Yeah.
Can we focus on me and not you?
Yeah, stand here, babe.
Guys, she's a waste man here because she's got her pictures taken already. So all of a sudden she doesn't want to take pictures and she's not in the mood.
Babes, I'm the main attraction.
Hey guys, hope you're all well. It has been more than a minute, but we hope that you've enjoyed the vlog. As you guys can tell, we've made some small changes. If you did enjoy the vlog, like, comment, subscribe, you know, the usual. And you guys will be seeing a lot more of us sooner than you guys think. Bye!